I didn't know you had mustard powers.
We don't anymore. He was killed.
I took my eyes off Barrett for 10 seconds. It's not my fault he's dead. No, this doesn't make any sense, though. It's just Barrett was hit by a car that sped away, and the people in that car never even stopped.
I'm so very sorry.
After all these years, it's worth nothing at all.
All these years, I blamed you for Barrett's death.
Tomorrow night, we will have been married for 25 years.